Understand the magnitude of what's happening. You're competing in Pittsburgh. I own a business here. So we could go to this competition and leave with 200-300 new students if they all want to be like you. JoJo's going to be in the audience, so be brilliant. Lilliana and Eliana are going head to head for the first time in 2 years, and that's a big deal because they are two of the best dancers that I've ever had on the ALDC Elite Competition team, and two of the biggest rivals. All right, I'm starting with Lily. These girls have pushed each other to be better, and now I'm pushing both of them with JoJo solos. I want to see that JoJo star quality, and I have yet to see that. Lily, you're doing a straitjacket routine because it was one of JoJo's most memorable routines. Whatever JoJo did, you need to be 100 times better than she ever was on that stage. When JoJo did this number, she got to use her hands, but your arms will be restrained the entire time you're on stage.
The whole time?
Well, Abby did say she wants these dances, but on crack.
So you're escaping the insane asylum. You're hearing these voices in your head all the time, and they're just coming after you, and they're making you crazy. Your mom's making me crazy this week. So I need to see really crazy on your face. Ah! That's what you need to be like. All right, let's do this.
This is like a dream role for me because I get to do a lot of acting. I mean, as you can see, my hands are tied. And this is a really good story, and I'm really excited to do a bunch of facial expressions.
Oh my God, she just rolled.
It's dangerous. Like, she bobbles a little on something, which can happen at any time. She doesn't have arms to stabilize her. She falls, she can't even get up.
Good, good work. All right, go.
And knowing that could happen is enough to psych you out and make it happen. It just has to go off without a hitch.
I think it looks really good. When the music escalates, you have to escalate with your body and your arms. This needs to be so big and so over-exaggerated.
All right, you go breathe.
Lily and Ellie are going head to head for solos. Lily's been riding a wave.
There is a lot at stake. We haven't competed in Pittsburgh in years. JoJo is here. You're doing JoJo solos. Be amazing. Lily, you've escaped from a sane asylum. That's somebody dark and evil inside of you coming out. Do you understand that?
You want to have good legs and feet. But for your future, you want to have it all. You want to be the full package. It's who is going to have that performance factor that's going to come out on top.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
And next up is Lily doing straight escape.
I'm very, 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 very nervous because I don't have arms. There's like a lot more things that Ellie can do that I can't do with no arms. I feel like I'm just a lot more nervous than usual.
We'll be right back.
night. It was incredible. And I'm really happy. You guys made me proud.
Oh. Lily, I thought your control was great. Pat yourself on the back, kid. Well, you can't with your hands tied, but.
Here we go. Top junior soloist.
Eliana was third, and I watched Eliana, and Eliana was good. So right now I'm worried that I didn't place at all. Great.
Now, our first and our highest score, with a score of 300 points.
That's a perfect score.
Does not happen often. It's insane.
What? I got first place. I got a perfect score, a 300. And it feels really good to be in that perfect score club.
Feels pretty freaking cool.
Lily, you were the first overall high score for the day and a perfect score of 300. That's only been done since I started the junior elite competition team. It's been
three times on the team.
Three times on the team. So.
Wow.
I think this is one of the best solos that ever competed from the ALDC.
Welcome to the playground, where all your darkest fears are gonna come for you, come for you. Welcome to the playground. You'll know I wasn't joking when you see the truth, see the truth.
Hell raising, I'm ready for the worst.